TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 2 p.m. Eastern Time, Friday afternoon, final 2 hours of the trading day, first trading day of October, and stocks are off to the races to the upside. We're green across the board right now. You're looking at an S&P positive by 42 points. But man, you look where we were overnight. You're talking about 80 points from the lows, almost a 2% acceleration from those lower prices overnight. And things this morning, at about 10 a.m. this morning, we were down at 4280. So you're talking about 60 S&P points. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar action. You're talking about almost 200 points from the lows we made at about 10:30 this morning. You want to talk about lows to highs in the Dow. Last night, 33,383. We got a 34,100 handle. You're talking about almost 800 points to the upside from those lows last night in the Dow, and the Russell is positive by 37 right now. Man, the Russell, huge moves as well. Russell's up 1.7% today. Bitcoin catching a bid as well in the overnight session at about 6 a.m. You really got a pop. We're trading up $4,300. That's a 10% pop in Bitcoin. You have all the other cryptos trading higher as well. Crude up near $76, ending the week at $75.96 right now. Gold, quite the acceleration yesterday, holding on to those gains. Gold's up $3 at $17.59. We got silver up 51 cents. Look at that acceleration on the heels of the move we had yesterday. And notes and bonds, quite a reversal. You're looking at right now a 10-year, you're trading up 16 ticks at 132.03. That is going to correlate. As I pull it up, we're far below 1.5% now. You're talking about 1.48%, the yield on the 10-year as we wrap up the week, almost a full point higher from the lows we had on Tuesday. We jump over the VIX volatility index right now, 21.07. All right, what we have happening in this market, we got to talk about Merck, because man, it is driving a lot of the action here. Getting into the headline, Merck surges as COVID pill looks to ease hospital strains. That would be one of them. This is an oral pill that could be taken. A pill would offer an at-home treatment option for COVID patients. The market is treating it almost like a game changer. When you look at the reopening trade, let's just jump around to some of the stocks, whether it's the airlines. American up 5.4%. Delta right now up 6.2%. It stretches to Disney up 4.5%. Look at that. Uber up 4%. Airbnb up 1.9%. Remarkable action. We got tech stocks higher too. Microsoft up 1.8. Stay tuned, folks. Dave White is live right now with the Power Trading Hour. Tom O'Brien live at 3 o'clock today. 2 hours coming up of live action. We'll be right back, folks. Stay tuned.